So I stopped at the bank and I got $20. Okay? $20 in singles. So what I'm gonna do is, all you guys, coaches included, anybody wants to get in, you're more than welcome. Anybody who can go to the free throw line, every time you make a free throw, I'm gonna give you a dollar. And you get to shoot until you miss. So if the first person goes up there and makes 20 free throws, you got $20. You make two and miss, you get $2. If you miss, then you gotta go to the back of the line. You're gonna stay here, I mean, this shouldn't take more than 2 minutes. There's no way that a week should pass in your life where there's something that you can say that you didn't do to help somebody else. So now today on my way here, I stopped at the bank and I got $20. And just the fact that I offered to give that away, you see how excited all of them. Before I even gave you the money, you didn't realize it, before I even finished talking, most of you were running out to the line. I didn't finish talking. Put the money down, I was talking, next thing you know, everybody ran out. Because you were so excited about getting something. And whether you got it or not, just the opportunity for me to do something for you. Guys fighting the line, fighting to cut each other. And I bet you if I could, then I said, okay, I wanted something done for me, or something done for some of these people over here. I wonder how many of you ran out there like that. If I asked you to give of yourself to somebody else, how many of you have been cutting to get to the front of the line to help somebody else? So I hope that all puts that in perspective, that everything that you do, and I'm glad, hopefully you got some gems in terms of basketball, but there's no way that I can leave here without imparting that type of jewel of wisdom on you, that at your age, is anything that you take from anything that I said, is that you cannot let 1 week, it's impossible to live, to say a week went by and you didn't help somebody else.